the surface!
Hey, man, so, got the thing? What is it?
We'll know what it is when we can run some tests.
Well, what'd it look like? What you think it is?
Best guess, it was hooked into the rock, maybe on a fault line, so could be a seismic suppressor to combat earthquakes and tsunamis, or, no, potentially it's like a fusion reactor running on seawater.
Like nuclear?
Yeah, the good kind of nuclear.
And is this what your bar was after?
Yeah, well, for sure. No, we'll be paid, Frankie. We will be well paid.
Pretty easy too. Really, Trevor? That's just great. Meriwether boats coming right at us.
Franklin, grab one of those guns and get those guys off our ass. Hey, get over that side, the right. Helicopter on the right with a few more boats. Keep it level, I'm doing this.
We gotta move! Because I found this thing using an app on my phone, which means the private army guarding it can find it pretty easy too. Ah, you gotta be joking me! And here they are! Meriwether boats coming at speed!
Frank, take one of those guns and see what you can do about our tail!
Michael, we gotta move! Because I found this thing using an app on my phone, which means the private army guarding it can find it pretty easy too.
Really, Trevor? That's just great!
Uh-oh! Meriwether boats coming right at us!
Franklin, grab one of those guns and get those guys off our ass!
You're a lost soul, even to me. I feel so...
Get over to the right-hand door!
Friend, look at you!
Helicopter on the right with a few more boats!
You really should pray for serious help. You're a lost soul, even to me. I feel so about you, my friend. Look at you. You really should pray for serious help. You're a lost soul, even to me.
What was that, T?
I told you! That was Meriwether!
Those choppers? Man, that ain't normal private security guards!
Yeah, you're right! I have it on good authority that they're actually a lizard army who've taken human form to do the bidding of the New World Order!
I hope you can flip this thing fast, because I don't want to see those reptile buddies of yours ever again! How'd that feel, bro?
Bro, it felt pretty horrible.
I'll do what I can.
no pain, but if I did, oh, yeah, that would have been painful. Roger that.
Oh, and good to see you, too. What's it been, huh, 10 years?
After this, the government won't care how long it's been. They're gonna put you and everyone you ever knew on their kill list. And you! I thought you would be smarter than this.
What'd I do?
Stealing a super weapon to sell to the Chinese!
Damn, T. This some nuke or some shit?
I thought you said you spoke to him.
Yeah, I did! Okay? Kind of. I mean, he was all woozy and shit. It doesn't matter, all right? It's done. We've got it.
Well, we could put it back. You drop it in the sea by the time they get a salvage operation together.
No!
Oh, so you want a drone circling your trailer?
We'll get you another score, Trevor.
You owe me! Wait, get in that chopper. Listen to whatever this fucking moron has to say.
Okay!
All right, and on that note, I'm out of here. You won't be seeing me back here in a long time.
Hey, we need a score, remember?
Man, I thought I was done not getting paid for these licks.
Hello? Me too.
Hmm?